Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy Flock, and I'm coming at you with a badge tutorial video. This one I got right here for you is the Difficult Shots badge. Now, this is the one that if you're a shot creator, you can get this one to the Hall of Fame level. So this is definitely one you really need. Now, there's a bunch of different ways you can get this badge. One of them is doing what you see here in my career. But starting out, when you first starting out with the game, you're not really playing that much in my career. So it's different ways you could do it. Now, you could do this, and by doing it in your my career or any other gaming form, you got to do those leaning shots, those moving shots, those pull-up jumpers and spin jumpers. So you can do this by different ways. You can go out there, it's hard for me to say playground, I'm sorry y'all. You can go to the park or playground, whatever the hell they calling it right now. Now you can see it, and it tells you, this is the one good thing that 2K has done. You get progress, and it lets you know after every game or whatever, it lets you know how many you've done, the moving shots, and it tells you how much XP you've earned towards getting that badge. So you do those type of shots, you could do it in those practices. They even have designated drills just for that in those practices after each game that you could go to. You could do up to like three of them. I was working on some of everything during the game I played. You could do that, and you can also do other stuff too at the same time. So, you know, pick and roll, maestro, all types of stuff. So you could do a variety of different things at one time, long as you can see what your progress is now. But going to the park, if you like me, I never was a fan of going to the park when I first got the game because I was so busy trying to grind for this stuff in my career. But it may not be such a bad idea now trying it, because you're not playing that much in my career when you first start off. So it's all, you know, it's all designated on getting to your spot, doing the stuff, and it's not attempts. You have to make the shots. So that's the big key. You have to make the shots. And you want to try to like combo and make at least two or three in a row sometimes, because it seems like once you hit like two or three in a row, maybe I'm wrong, but it feels like you get a bigger bonus for hitting those. I don't know, but maybe it just feels like that way for me. So try that out, man. Do it in different game modes. If you like to play pro-am, do it in pro-am. You like to do it on my career and grind it out, do it in my career and grind it out. You know, just know that it's going to take a little while. And then of course with the practices, that's another good way to do that, as long as you're knocking down those shots and those drills that they doing for you. So there you have it, man. It's the grind of all grinds, man, for these badges out here in this game. But 2K did make it a little more clear for everyone to see, and it does tell you at the end of each game, any session, practice session and whatnot, so you know what you're doing. Like I said before, do those spin jumpers and do those pull-up jumpers, moving shots, and hell, you'll be ready to go, man, in no time, man. I'm Flock. I see y'all on the next one, man. I'm out. Peace.